Hello guys from the train station in Vinh, and I am beyond excited to take a train for the first time in Vietnam, and I'm on my way to Thanh Hoa, which is around 3 hours and a half from Vinh. And I just took the cheapest seat, which basically is 78,000 Vietnamese dong, so probably just a few dollars for 3 hours and a half train journey. Hey guys. I just arrived in Thanh Hoa a few hours ago, and as you can see, it's raining outside. So, great opportunity to just do some, you know, some catch up on my internet, Facebook, and drink some coffee, Vietnamese. Good afternoon from San Son Beach in Vietnam. And this is a typical beach for Vietnamese tourists. Very few foreigners. So let's have a look how Vietnamese people like to spend their time at the beach. This is so beautiful here.
Sao mấy bên này đi chị ơi? Sao mấy bên này đi hai đò mà chị ơi? Hai đò đầu thì chị có ai nhá?
Wow. Oh my God. Best job in the world.
I'm in deep in the countryside. I would say in central eastern Vietnam, and you can see some workers plowing the fields. Wow, love the view. Flying from Thanh Hoa City to Saigon before connecting to my flight tonight back to London.